Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to another Behind the Music. Instruments that you've seen in my videos, you're going to get a little bit more in-depth look. So you know what they are as far as names and that kind of stuff. I'd love to answer questions by you guys. So the next episode here that we're going to look at, we're going to look at some special auxiliary wind instruments. These isn't anything like flute or clarinet or saxophone, but they are considered instruments, and I wanted to share them with you guys because these are actually some of my favorite instruments as well. So the first one that I'm going to go over is this guy. This is called a penny whistle. This is considered a traditional Irish instrument. It's played in a lot of all kinds of folk music, Irish folk music. It's got a very, very high sound, but all in all, I like it. This is a brass one, as you can tell. My fingers are kind of fading away into the brass. After you play it, your fingers do smell like brass, so you definitely have to wash them, you know, just because they smell funky. But yeah, it's a plastic mouthpiece, and I got this for $1 at a yard sale. A yard sale, for those of you overseas that don't know what a yard sale is, it's basically when someone has a bunch of crap in their house and they just want to put it up on the driveway and say, all right, you want to give me $2 for this? Sure, take it, you know. They're just getting rid of a lot of stuff they don't need or they don't want anymore. So yard sale, I got this for 85 cents. I won't forget it because it was just such a cool little instrument. And after I played it, I was like, man, it's got such a really nice sound. So I really liked it. There's two different types that I have. I have the brass with a mouthpiece, plastic mouthpiece. Then I have a silver plated or nickel plated, I think. It's probably nickel plated. It does have some weight, but I think it's nickel plated with a plastic mouthpiece. Very, very similar to two. But my favorite is the brass. It's just it has such a unique sound. I'll play a little bit for you guys so you know what it sounds like. Just want to warm it up, make sure everything's good. Very quiet instrument, but once you get up to the high notes, then it kind of pierces a little bit more. Very, very cool instrument. The silver one sounds very similar, maybe not quite as bright. And I think that might be one of the reasons why I'm not really that crazy about it. But you decide. So those are the penny whistles. Last but not least, guys, we have this guy. I had a chance to use this to make some custom scores for people. And it's definitely our favorite instrument. This is my train whistle. And as soon as I saw this at a music store, I said, I have to have it. Such a cool little thing. Basically, you've got four different tones. That's what these four slots on the side are for. Four notes that are playing against each other. And they create that train whistle effect that that you guys hear whenever you hear a train whistle. So I'm gonna choke three sounds so you can hear only one, and then you'll see how it makes sense when you put it all together. So those are the four notes. You put it together. It's a pretty cool train whistle. You kind of let it fade out like you would a train whistle. Just like that. So anyways, that is basically it, guys. This thing is made out of solid wood. Very, very cool instrument. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. As always, if you have any questions about these instruments, if you want me to do more, say more at the bottom. I'd be more than happy to share some more stuff with you guys. And I hope you guys have a great day. And I'll see you guys next time. Take care. Bye.